Here comes the personification of longevity and hard work, the 16-time world champion.
Well, not just a 16-time world champion, a Hollywood phenomenon and a man who embodies the meaning of superstar.
The following contest is an Extreme Rules match. Making his way to the ring, representing Evolution from West Newbury, Massachusetts. Weighing in at 251 pounds, the WWE Champion, John Cena!
John Cena is a man who's always practiced what he preached. He embodies never give up and hustle, loyalty, respect.
Even his detractors have to admit Cena's dedication. He never gives anything less than his very best.
From where I'm sitting, he is the greatest WWE superstar in history. His name is John Cena, a 16-time world champion.
And his opponent, representing the Nexus, from Hackensack, New Jersey, weighing in at 163 pounds, the Superstar.
I can't watch this entrance. I heard this one backstage talking up their own work nonstop. Well, why don't they get in the ring and prove it, huh?
That's what they're doing right now, Corey.
Well, good. Let's see what they've got then.
There's always one type of match in the WWE that is wilder than wild when things go extreme and the landscape of the WWE changes in unpredictable ways. It's Extreme Rules.
Absolutely, Michael. Rules are out the window in this one. And that means the consequences are huge for every superstar in this match.
That's a thing, Byron. Many superstars have had their career derailed by an Extreme Rules match. But just as many have had their careers launched into the stratosphere.
It's only a matter of time until we see which is which.
Nothing like Extreme.
From the top!
He's absorbed some damage already.
Yeah.
There's a fisherman suplex. Cena's bringing out his full arsenal.
Cena's showing that trademark ruthless aggression.
Spinebuster. Tossed around like a rag doll.
Over and over again, getting beaten down with force.
Around the waist. Power! Spinebuster!
Repeated displays of power are painting an ugly picture here.
Deep six! Stomping down!
He just isn't being given any room to recuperate.
He can't just think of riding this out. He has to get on offense.
Spinning sidewalk slam!
Treating the torso to yet another attack.
Pins can happen anywhere at any time, and that's got to be a concern for most superstars in a falls count anywhere match, Corey.
It's absolutely a concern. Conserving your energy has to be a priority in this type of match. A move that takes a lot of energy now might keep you from kicking out later.
The control on a suplex. Constant pressure being put on by Cena.
Cena putting himself in the driver's seat.
Spinning sidewalk slam.
With authority.
No, that'll break his arm. Vicious. The end may be in sight for his opponent here.
Not what you want to see by any means.
Stop in the leg.
Just nasty.
Dodged right off cue.
Reversal on top of reversal.
There's Cena. Adjustment.
And now he's controlling the pace of this one.
That's what he does. Keep on the attack.
Hey, on point.
Not done yet.
We got part two on the way. Another attitude adjustment.
Again, the torso is punished.
The core of the entire anatomy could dramatically slow your movement down.
Looking worse for wear in the corner now. Dishing out a suplex. The C Nation is coming alive.
Cena's having his way.
Clothesline in the corner.
And after all the damage the body has taken, I would be shocked if this match continues.
A decision?
We'll see why they call him Big Match John.
Yeah, the greatest of all time, John Cena, the 16-time world champion.
Man.
You can't see him.
He got whipped into that corner. Wicked clothesline.
And he is now in a discouraging spot.
Yeah, the defects in this game are leaving him vulnerable.
Cena's got more in store.
From the top!
Senton!
STF applied!
I'm gonna tap out here, but it ain't gonna matter.
We still do a lot of damage, though.
We're reaching a point where these superstars must be vulnerable.
And who's gonna find a way to capitalize on that vulnerability?
Into the corner. This can't be good.
Clothesline! being the aggressor here.
Yeah, he is showing us a lot out here.
Big boot. Vicious.
Uh-oh. Watch out. Cena's got him up. To an adjustment.
Is that going to decide it for Cena?
Buckle up, this is gonna hurt.
Still going.
Beats to the bottom.
Now John asserting control. Cena putting himself in the driver's seat.
Planted down across the back.
Got that suplex.
Making it look easy.
Uh-oh, clearing off the announce table.
This is about to go from bad to worse.
This is not going to be pretty.
I don't want to see this happen.
No, no, that'll break his arm. Vicious.
It's a table. I'm not sure what he's scheming, but it can't be good.
I can't begin to imagine what he's got planned here, guys.
Maybe it's a yard sale.
No way. No, across the shoulders.
The Cena put this one away.
The WWE Universe has come alive in this one.
On the outside, scooped up.
Could be an attitude adjustment.
Attitude adjustment.
This has gotten out of hand. This has gone too far.
This match definitely isn't for the faint of heart, Saxton, or table enthusiasts.
Cena is showing zero restraint.
Cena showing that trademark ruthless aggression.
Grand uppercut. Oh, foot just stomping down. Remarkable power being shown here.
We'll slide back in the ring now.
He's got his hands on the back. One home run swing could end this match. Ooh. Oh! We are witnessing a malicious string of attacks right now. Another reversal. Eye for eye.
He isn't finding any space to recover.
He somehow has to get himself back in order again.
Feed off the WWE Universe. This place is starting to rock.
Cena's got more in store, too.
He reverses it.
Game six.
Flying FTO plants him.
Nicely done.
Not done yet. Another attitude adjustment. How much more can they endure?
There's Cena. Attitude adjustment.
Is that going to decide it for Cena?
Ooh. Constant pressure being put on by Cena. Cena putting himself in the driver's seat.
These are dangerous attacks on their own, but now the damage is exponentially multiplying.
These are the kinds of attacks that can put a superstar on the shelf for a long time. WWE Universe wants tables. Well, they've got tables.
Taking this one back to the ring now.
Drops the hammer right on the lower back.
What is Cena doing on the top rope?
John Cena, you can't see me. He is having his way in this one now.
He is just dominant right now.
Unmitigated demonstration of power.
Just carried like a rag doll here.
That's gotta do it. That's gotta be it.
Two. It's over. And a nice work.
Man, that Extreme Rules match is one of the best I've ever seen. It was incredible.
And the electricity of this moment is coursing through his veins.